gonna try to start us a fire here. We're gonna use paper, newspaper,
bottle of water.
Now just trying to find a focal point. Ideally what you want to do is try to move this down as close as what you can to the paper and back it off until all of your lines, your bright spots there, meet. I want to say meat. I get some smoking. You'll know when you get it right. That's probably the hardest part right now. Just trying to get it right. Know when you get it right. Starting to burn out. Like I said, we'll just keep continuing to heat it here. Take us another paper and throw it over top. Once it starts burning a hole in it, we're going to add another paper. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. You have a fire that was started using a water bottle and some papers.